Siz bir anca...
Al da!
Aman
ne
lan?
Ver,
ver.
Afiyet
olsun ama. Ne oldu da
kreşim?
Kom op. Die
vrouw
zit
daar.
Dave.
Dave. Mam.
Will you just sit up?
Mam.
Don't you?
Say hello.
And then when you've done that, will you come on and do mine? Merry Christmas trees.
Well, I've got to admit that it's nice to see you all.
To see you, to see you nice.
Well, I'm going to surprise you, Dad, now.
What?
You haven't fell on, have you?
Hey, let's get Christmas tree. There. I'll give it to John, do it, Walker.
It'd be like the miracle of Jesus being born. Yeah,
John, John.
Miracle of
on
number four.
David,
excuse.
John,
Jim,
just sit up.
We'll all sit and watch.
Have a laugh.
Oh, tell me when you're doing that, honey.
Doing what?
Smile and tell me.
We're like end of neighbours down this end.
Right, Miss Mulcair. So, tell me when you're doing
that.
It's in his back pocket. No, this skinny gets me putting on me. I'll answer this and he'd sing.
Hey, don't look at me, boys.
Dave, did you see Aran?
Yeah.
She didn't come,
has
she?
Did she ring you?
She didn't ring me.
No,
I went down
to Aran.
What's she
saying?
Saying?
I told her, she said she was going to ring you next night. You know when I rang you back? She said she was going
to
ring you next night, tea time.
I know she
won't come. Didn't you use it manually, Stephen?
Yeah, but no.
No, but
you're
turning
it
off.
Right.
Side.
A
bit
arse, David. Side of where? Well, who's that young lady over there, then?
Step.
What do you press?
Whose girlfriend is she?
Sit down. Don't there. Look. Look down there.
A lot of us.
What do you press?
Teddy! Is that your girl?
She's talking on stage.
Where's yours?
Where's mine?
Where's yours? Stephen, how do you turn automatic focus off? Stephen!
They don't want to
anglers.
Oh?
Don't mess about with it, you're
dull,
Anthony!
Christ,
leave
it on automatic!
Oh,
don't
really
mess!
Oh, spring's coming out everywhere, would you have your hands on it?
Don't
I'll repair it for you, I swear.
It's got an hammer.
Yeah, I've got a hammer.
It's a Christmas tree.
I know.
We've got a big over.
Yeah. I know they'll come in tonight.
Yeah, go on. No, we need our dad's belly in the middle then.
We might not tell me alone.
Should have
dressed
David,
up in red, David.
I helped see our filtering car there, looking quiet.
Yeah,
no, I've noticed that head's looking a bit shinier these days though.
I say, don't stand on the light, you're getting
glare. I was going to say, there's a bit of distortion on top of his head from here.
Baby, come back.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Pat.
Go on, man.
Pull that. To clap that and came.
Saturday night.
Oh,
gee, that
had enough,
yeah.
Is that a gentle
intro? Yeah.
Been shooting you for the past 5 minutes.
You've got half
an hour.
Yeah.
You've got a gleam on top of your head like
that.
Shall I go like that? I didn't
realise
we're
all
there.
Not that many.
What's
your supper? My baby, that look of it, whoever she is.
What's that like?
It's a tree.
What a pendulum.
You want your tree or what?
Teddy bears.
Are the chocolate Santas?
Should be white.
Oh, don't tell him.
Yeah. That did look like Mike Tyson. I can feel like it.
I'll put it here. Spot lights.
It's not that focus, man.
Oh, look at that tree.
Oh, Pete,
look at him. Are you clubbing later on?
Yeah. Oh, Peter.
Where you going?
That ain't me. My brother.
Where are you going, Pat, later?
Me?
Ritzer.
Yeah. No, well, I'm going home.
Aren't you clubbing tonight then?
Somebody's coming at 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock,
I'm
getting picked up.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Oh, you're going to
have a chat with John again.
What?
What?
Going at that hour. Oh, when I said I'm going home, I said I wished it were 12 o'clock. You said, well, we'll be asleep.
I wasn't expecting all this, look.
Oh, my, what?
Eh?
Seeing you, my lady, you sit down here and... I'll get up and do the gentleman's act and run away.
I think, why did I have 7 kids?
Yeah.
Well, it's too late now.
Now, when my noise blazes till the...
It could be worse, it could be another one, aren't we? You don't know, you said yesterday.
Yeah, said it tonight.
Tonight, eh?
Yeah.
It's like snug,
isn't
it, already?
Go
Saturday night.
Go for it, Mum. Mum.
Just brought that back today, Dad.
What?
That.
What? What? Where is it?
Because it went wallop.
Where's that from?
Who's is that?
Oh, well, yeah,
is that,
I don't know.
Is that Chris's?
Is that
Chris's?
It's £100, Mum. Nice. So I'll take camera, man.
Pledge. I could have brought an Albert Hi-Fi up if you were all lucky.
Oh, is that what thank God we didn't go get it.
You know, but it was worth taxi fare, weren't it?
Taxi fare, getting it.
Taxi fare, probably more.
He was too insulted, yeah. Yeah.
You get smoking in.
Where's
my
Albert? Because I can't stand smoke in my asthma.
I know.
It's alright.
It's alright. Have you got any photographs on your pet?
No.
You've got to get rid of us.
That's my sister then.
No, she knows what you mean. Pat, and you got them in your handbag,
don't you? Just to prove that we mean what we say. We've got the Rolling Stones.
Go to Mars and get some
shots. We're not Rolling Stones again.
If that isn't enough, there's even this
one. Hope you've not got me on that.
No,
oh, yeah, definitely.
And
more because
John,
we've got
you know that song?
Managers to write and
sing
songs, but also
managers
to be invited.
That
come
need to you.
Check out
the
back
room,
watch
you not trip up. If you don't trip up, you'll fall off.
Well, until recording by the time I had my first child. In fact, Matt.
Oh, get up.
What do you put it there for?
Stop
saying
legs, but
you're not doing legs. Oh, you're a star, go on. Yeah.
I do, I am.
Yeah. What now?
What? You
got so much.
Sit down, because Mum keeps eating this.
She says, I couldn't play the size of the
woman.
She's swinging at the back of the
house.
What?
Did
that box get him in? Black eyes on, well, with camcorder.
I've got a better one where fucking plastic lens sticks in my eye.
Thank you, Stephen.
What's a basic lens on that?
Did I tell you what? When I dreamed of me a plastic one. And I need to be singing it like that.
Mick Mel.
Going right from chair.
Hey, up, someone's laid an egg.
You're not. Breakfast tomorrow.
And there's another one.
Laying eggs all night.
Thomas!
Have you got a cat?
David, brief him, we're trying to get you on camcorder.
Get him out from the way.
It won't focus in that much.
It will.
It won't.
It is. It's focus.
You don't look it to me.
Right, it's not that.
Shall we dance?
I'll put it
I thought I'd catch out, I did bolt that.
Okay.
Where?
Go somewhere.
Arrow. No, I did.
Jib.
It's still close.
You better not, dude.
I can't remember.
Try that then. No, she's looking for a glass. Oh.
In
the
glass,
eh?
Oh,
I'm
down there.
Hey,
down there.
Looks.
Mine's here. You know, empty as usual.
Let's
get a shot
of
your nose. Come on.
Move over there.
Do you want me to go outside? Do you want me to stand on the Strathmore's right? Do you want me to model it?
Yes, sir.
Turn around and smile.
You got them, Dave.
Yeah. You better have, or else she won't like it.
They're getting knocked up for the woman.
One stick, yeah.
Oh, lights to start, I don't tear his script, is that alright? That's it. It's moving like that.
What?
Let's
have a look.
Can't we all go to a night?
Start something to his script.
You've got to give a chance to home in, you see.
Don't film it whilst it's blurred, Anthony.
Alright, yeah.
That's it. Because the lens always adjusts itself to the nearest thing. If someone goes in front of it, he's trying to get in front of that.
Is the sound on that, sir?
I was expecting some kind of grid door to be on the lens for that.
Is it a red one?
Your big lad with his glasses off.
Go on, that's where my mum is now.
Don't be silly.
I've got two pairs then. That's done, can't see. What's the pair to look for the pair? There's a card there.
Yep, knocking on it.
This card.
How are you going now? Well, did you go?
No.
Arian went with another lad in a big van and brought loads of crates back.
Last one, it was the British government.
And he sold them when he come back.
That's where these have come from, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, this is where these come from.
Yeah, I've just been saying, yeah. It's strong, aren't they?
France. 25 pence.
Kevin, have you got
He's made selling these at a profit and they're 25 pence a bottle. 5% alcohol.
Hey, go down to the shop.
Good game.
And that was something completely different. The kids have really got me.
So she's at work.
There's some people
who got
to work.
She's going to buy that.
Where is it?
Never.
You're
for it, mother. Go.
Traction.
Go on, ma'am. Band reporters.
Hands off. Wait.
Oh, yeah, Saturday night. We've got here, your lads, knocking on the door.
It's close, this lens, Stephen. Well, let's do it again, Andy. Andy, I'm drunk. Here, look, just look through that now. No, you'll have to come there somewhere.
I can't even bloody see now. Why, what's it doing?
Look now. What am I looking at?
Just focus it over there.
Swing that towards that light so you can get our David and Arnold and ask him for
it's focusing on what?
It's the old
thing. David. You're up to Roscoe there.
Give me Levi's here, picture the cost of them.
I think mine are Power Rangers.
Nah, he's a real bonnet twat, isn't he? So I've got to pause it.
That's it,
three, though.
Keep still.
Look, you want
I'm going to go to the hospital.
He's off in there, do I lie?
Do a line of Charlie in there.
Well,
Daniel shouted at Kinnell, he says, what's that twat doing on stage? He went trying to get some laughs.
Are you tired?
Yeah. Work it, man.
What is it?
What's that then?
Yeah.
What
work you do?
And a bottle of...
They were great, yeah.
And she sucked it up.
It's a good
thing.
Seems as it was good.
Sit on my piano.
Is it loads of money?
Don't forget.
Is it? Go and put it on video.
Maybe if you don't take a shop.
Well, if you're going to the shops, I might as well, when I'm going home, I'll knock you nipping for you.
Knocking
nipping for
you? You know what I mean.
He's rapping. Just put a ring
for you. Yeah. You are. Andrew, where are we?
Take some.
I'm not pregnant, but everybody says that.
Yeah, that day we saw Concord, wasn't it? And then he went and bought some. And then he went to the shop and bought fucking
thingy.
Or whatever. Put your gum round.
He's videoing all this.
He's looking now, see what we can get half at room.
Say cheese, Owen.
Take lens cap off him today. Cheese, Owen.
God, you're an ugly bee.
You've got lens cap on.
Sort it out, am I? What are you bibbling on about? It's off.
Bibbling.
Come on.
Is it a dyslexic Billy Swan?
I don't feed them.
I did think it
was. Oh, look at them.
Hey.
It's like that.
Yeah, I see
it. It's a bath husband.
What for?
Flat doors on top.
For being a man.
When you're getting there, just getting that corn, shut up.
You bad lad!
Extreme close up. Get inside his mouth.
He saw his tonsil going like that.
That's how his test is.
Who knows what colour socks he's got on?
Yeah, there's some pinky dotty ones, isn't it?
Pinky dotty ones.
Yeah, them kinky type ones with all this. Get out of my face, mate.
It's so sad when they get together.
Yeah.
No, I'm just focusing on that ale then.
Do you know?
Too.
What to tell you the song?
No, you're not. You're tin now.
To get one will be a feel.
No, not that tin, that tin. It's not very good. Focusing on
it. I know.
It's coming through. He knows on that one. You got it right in the middle of the screen then. Oh yeah, you can miss it really.
You're frightened, camera.
We had laughed on this.
You got that today, Lucas. Smiley, you'll cut yourself shaving, big fucker, fine. Well, it's a magnifying glass.
No,
so
that's
not see, right.
Don't sit. That Rowan suddenly shuts up.
Have you got my football kit?
Have you?
This must have been pre-planned.
No, I don't think so. I just came up to do a bit of work for our day.
You are saying that we've got a conspiracy then?
What about?
So what's
and me?
Yeah.
I'll sue you for that.
Oh yeah.
Stephen Rock must be in on this.
Across here on the
Yeah. Rock.
Come across here.
Just a big comment to
that,
Stephen.
That's why I
couldn't.
Yeah.
It was. You told me you planned it.
Yeah.
Of course I am. I'm more than glad.
I couldn't resist coming down to see it all.
It was Pat's idea.
It was not my idea.
No, you're right, it was Christmas tree's idea.
We don't have many colours in this house. Just something from December. It's all at Roma.
Can I borrow 12? Well,
can I borrow a few pallets?
Go on, Tom, just sit on bog rolls. Save time.
I wonder why you ring people for stuff.
Buy two pallets and get three pallets free.
Thank you.
Just makes you want to go looking at it. Oh, sorry, I'll use something. So you don't eat colours then? To keep the colours delight, is that it? Have you got a packy lodger?
It's what they dream of, innit? That and an ice pack.
Excuse me that.
Still going, is that? What do you get free with that? Them four little puppies.
You can move that up and down, you know. You can have up to your eye.
No, I mean.
That'd be easy if I
had a RSPCA. Nick Sabre come from?
Got it free with a cigar. Well, man, there's 20% extra free on every roll.
There will be. What do you mean?
Well, it must have been on a lot. I say it must have been on a lot.
Yeah.
It was. I like it. I can't get it out of my head. I can't get
Saturday night out of my head.
I can't get it out of my head. Oh, look at that.
You know what that comes. I don't think he should have.
I don't think he should neither.
No, well, it's called banjo.
No, she's quite.
It's all banjo.
I've never heard of him.
George Foreman. What were you watching? Oh, he's just blocking
up. Oh, were
he? Look at that.
Banjo.
Oh, that's it. Vicar from Digby Finger
and Bob. Oh, that Vicar of where?
Where them people from, yeah. Digby, don't play
me.
Yeah, Vicar of Digby. And we're on about back. Oh, it's Lee Lockwood.
Yeah, apart from that, I'm going
to go with it. Oh, yeah.
Spitfire.
You give to him to give to me.
See, you need me.
Finish.
Oh, well.
Happy.
But
you two mugs are wanted up front. Look behind them.
You know, when we worked at Dolly's and he said,
we should
outside.
Yeah.
You cannot leave.
Stop calling me Cappy.
Leave it with us, Cappy. See the glass over there now. You remember?
Yeah.
Have you picked on my heel?
No, she dragged mine.
Shall we go at everybody's? Blake's out, ain't you?
She's not the old thing. It's alright, I wanted an early night anyway.
No, well, I'll buy some, but no milk.
Well, it'll be sure.
It's not sure, what, 10 o'clock?
Oh, alright then, let's go camping off it. Set up the base there.
Go and mug him.
Next to Annabelle Lecter. Hanson's mini market.
10-penny business.
Well, that looked Jim Davis and he was going to talk about that. This is about nuclear war. So you come out of shelter 6 months later, there'll be a packing shop open.
You got to cast away, comers, that's why.
Get old. I mean, if you don't get it, you can save it for Christmas.
Good idea.
He
went to the shop.
Picks up a punter. Takes the bloke back to Ad.
I'm just giving orders.
There's been a bit of that naked.
I thought we were volunteering.
He's Alder's
thinker. He's getting an off-hand with Gloria.
And he's away.
Yeah. If you're on it, you pay it 15 quid.
No.
Really? It's all there.
Right, you
ma'am.
Well, I'm buying if somebody's going.
Ooh, nobody seems to be going,
all that money. I'm running this off, are you? No, just do a 16-way split.
I've just been.
Don't kids it up.
And I'm seeing doubles. And darling.
Yes, thanks, ma'am.
Don't forget to wear your football kit if you're going to the shop.
And fly your kites.
We'll get...
plenty of toilet roll.
That's
all got some. I'm going to say, I wonder where they had Christmas presents.
Half a little
bit of that,
right? Half a little bit of that. Half a little bit of that. They're coughing them over.
Trying to catch up.
Can we volunteer then? Possibly.
Well,
let's put back a note on it, mystery, and everybody looks
at it. Look at Aaron's hand, it's up there.
And then Butler will walk in.
Nicely volunteered, Steve.
We're getting anyway, I don't know.
Some of that makes you hiccup.
Can you brush them?
Why does people like vodkas?
Yeah. Is it strong?
I can't drink
cola
like
that.
That's it. That's like monkey's ass growing.
Tell you what then, we'll get some vodka, what about?
Yeah, but what about you?
I'm going to say that one.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
What goes up the chimney?
Toilet roll in there.
No, that's after.
Must have a lot of long fellows in here then. Can we have that with ice?
Like a jumbo snacker.
No, thanks, I've
had
one.
Have
a
two. You know, like a good time, you sat on that table, like depressing.
I think it's going to be all over that thing.
It's going to be all over
that thing. It's going to be all over that thing. It's going to be all
over that thing. There's a lot of pictures on the wall. There's one at Titanic going down.
Yep. And there's a game disaster.
Ben.
That's
what
I'm saying. It's a big nail.
No,
don't
you like it?
No.
No.
Sound
familiar?
I can.
Yeah.
You alright then? We'll get
out. Get out of the way, fish!
No, sorry.
Oh, I can.
Roger Cook's fuck all on him, has he?
Well, he's got more brains for a start. And that's just the camera.
What's
going on?
I'm going at 10 feet. Sean's coming for me at 10.
So, but half an hour we'll see.
Yeah.
Everybody will pan in Sean's car, won't
they? Yeah. We all jump.
It'll be like that Ammobile. Ammobile, whatever it is. And their legs are stuck out.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear that?
What
are you going to get something to mix in it?
Get a bottle of Bacardi.
And a bottle of Smith as well. That'll make it 80 proof.
What's 20 proof? Bottle of Mad Dog on top.
Douglas is still flying kind, he wants to know if he can have a drink.
What about toilet roll?
He's eating them.
She used to say that, you know, when she was sending us to the shop.
We've been outside.
Well, arguing, I'm not going. You know, off.
Wait, and that would it end?
It's like when the kids, it's when you say, get the shop to go.
3 year old
down the man. Why can't he go?
I know.
I have got names.
What's his name?
As you know, when your life was broke upstairs, you knew what
all this grass is up now, man. It's too much.
We were doing a task, man. I got blamed for that.
Didn't they? We bought you a pair of trousers.
Yeah, but we're not trying to help you.
Fucking hell, you mustn't remember that.
Andrew, we found out Christmas. We're made by Brian Robinson.
Oh,
Sarah.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, there we are.
Oh, how are
you? Shut up,
you know the mountain,
eh? I can't get it away.
And then there's something called Colonel
Blinky. Oh yeah, that was me, that. It stood behind
you. No, it wasn't me, that was Colonel Blinky.
Try to want your beard, but I put them off.
I went to school.
It's because you that's what I meant.
Put try to want your fat face, then.
Well, now come back,
bro. And there's a
game. Did you hear you?
And that's all right, I sat down when I get home.
Oh, yeah.
He was sleeping
in the cellar. I just thought I'd get it going again. I'm getting a run back at you.
You're off the shop. Ah, for the phone, Sayed.
Lumberjack.
Ah, Jack Nicholas as
well. When he comes back in, he's going to put an axe up, darling.
Oh, honey.
He'll just break his nose. He'll just break his nose up and stab himself with it.
Him and Big Jim are going to escape from Lonely Bin.
Yeah, the one having it.
Yeah,
man. Can
you get that one, Gary?
What about him? Captain Kirk, chappy.
Alandro's dropped to be the hook one.
I've got a segment for this.
Have you seen Out of Our Jack?
Hey, you know what you were on about?
Got me off it. Go meet him.
She went to class
because
of school,
Jean.
No! Yeah,
I know,
but she
school,
went to
school,
Jean.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah,
leave my
tatties
alone,
alright?
Oh, look,
Matt. Yeah. We're having a feast. You've laid a feast on for us here.
Is it a running buffet?
It's
certainly running away.
I think Barry's running low, Stephen.
No. I'm not even going to start going... They're pushing dancers.
Is it okay?
I didn't want to rush that.
I caught that little slip then, and that other one.
Seen this one?
Well, I saw it. Somebody
goes, "Look, man, have you seen this one?"
I need to know.
Have you looked down there?
Where are you? Where are you going?
Wanna go now?
I'll go down maybe.
They're
locking
down
when
they get there.
S-H-O-P.
Do
you want...
I'll
feel
sorry for Pocky Block when they all get in.
It's only me and David.
Mark, you're going
to
win. Kevin Costner's walk up. And what's Punchline? Oh, yeah!
Yeah, come on, where?
Come on!
Hi, you're Claire. Hi, Anthony. How are you going? It's looking nice tonight.
Come on.
Got the camera shy, lasses. Well, the sky's looking shit. How's it going?
Oh, God. What are you doing?
Shh. Let me know what you eat. If it's ready to eat, I'll go off it.
No,
come on, Claire.
Get
me another half.
Bring me one too in a big cup.
Get a cup of coffee out of the machine at work.
I think I'll stay on that. Give her half. Come in here.
So where them on?
Come on. Where are you? I'm here.
We want more.
Go ahead.
Go in there.
Oh, it's fine.
Did you bring your own strong brandy?
Let's get to it.
Come on, love, sit down.
Where's everybody going? Where are you going, you shit?
On the side. We'll get some tea,
Maria. Where are you going?
And some lemonade and get some...
Dave, we'll get us a cup of tea.
Give us money then.
Give us money then. I'm a bit short. This isn't my fucking money until last me for a fortnight, is this?
I'm just
wondering.
I'm just about to tea, mate. Give us a tenner. Well, give us 2 fives then.
Get
on the Tibby.
Fine, 60.
You know
what
you want, Joe? Bottle of vodka. I know what I want, and you've
just got this, haven't you? What are you getting? So, for you and Joe, yeah?
16's and two for Joe, yeah.
What do you want? You want a bottle of vodka and.
Are you getting some bottle of drink? Boss
for me, yeah, we're going to get another couple of tins or something like that. And get, but it means getting walking down there to we'll get, house or in a taxi.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Why are you just going to tell you?
I'll just go back.
Half ten ish.
What?
Half ten ish.
Yeah. Just get me another can because I've got two cans. Can I give us another quid back?
He's funny, you see, it's going.
Give us another quid back and we'll just get me one can.
Well, what are you going to do?
I thought the reason that I was going to the shop is because we were going to stay.
We are
now. I thought a bit late until then, rather than half ten.
Oh. Shall we stay it through? What she say?
Because that's what my mum and dad are getting, the bleeding vodka and what have you in.
Vodka?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'll watch
you.
And take
John,
sir.
Is she valid? I don't
know. I'll just get a few. Get yourself out that money anyway.
Get some.
Cut it down to half.
You got some castaways as well,
yeah.
We might as well make a night of it, haven't we? Bloody
hell. Yeah, I don't travel, Joe. It's 20 to 10.
Yeah, give me another
count.
Here, Andy, get us. No, hang on a minute. Get us 3 cans. Get us 3 cans.
3 cans of Storms?
Yeah.
One bottle of cider.
Get family shop.
My dad gave me 12 quid.
Yeah, he said he only wants a quart.
Well, my dad would like
it. Bad, thanks. You getting some more? Are you getting some beer?
He stood there with bleeding camcorder to his eye.
Lemonade.
My dad. Yeah, don't forget my 3 stones, Andy, yeah.
You're going to take ages to carry all these bags up, you know.
Let's get the family shop.
It's all right, pretty good.
You know, for albums, isn't it?
Somebody come down. Fucking, have you heard noise next door? They're having a party.
Did they invite us? I bet they
Stephen,
use personal.
Stephen, come down and get the cassette radio.
What for?
Yeah, so
okay,
you can piss
off
it.
Let's
get the
cassette
radio.
So you put a bottle around the corner there,
so you got that. She wants to see if she could get in first. I thought she was going to
pay. Give her a goodbye then.
I thought she was going to pay with him.
Who?
Oh, I'm going down now. Because I'm out of beer as well.
Who's that? Big set radio.
Whoa!
Hey, hang on a minute.
Good size of that, no, it's an Halloween. Wow, it's getting bigger.
Stephen here.
Who lives in this house? Well, if you come through to the living room, I'll tell you who lives in this house. You go for it. And in this house, you have a very quiet house. It's wrong house.
Oh, back.
Hello. It's stuck to my head.
I can't see that. I'm going to camcorder in front of me.
Have you got some glue-free remover?
Yeah, but
there you are.
Anthony,
where's
your car?
Oh, it's in London somewhere. It's not mine. I borrowed it.
I know, but wait for it.
It's outside our Dave's.
She's Dave.
It's a land as well.
Well, Steve,
go
on,
I've
had a drink. What did you say?
I
need to hear
Steve.
Hello.
Bill.
Nathan Allen.
You're so busy, it's unbelievable.
How's it going?
Hey, up, man.
Just thought I'd get you on a bit of TV-ness.
You coming round much?
Bit of showroom-ness.
You coming round? This.
Alan, do you want a paper round job?
Phil.
Yeah, man.
Wiping me ass 10 pence an hour.
You coming round much?
Yeah.
you coming round much?
I'll have to come round in a bit, you know what I mean, Eric?
I'm going to come round one of these.
Oh.
I've had something a bit crispier than my friend. Yeah, I know, I've got plenty, man, don't worry, but what I'm saying is, I've had something a bit crispier. All right, man. I'll come round in about, you know, give me half hour, all right, Phil? You what? Yeah. Give us a smile before you go.
Oh, come on! Hiya!
Hello. That's getting a bit.
Hello.
Hello, next door.
Where's Ellen?
She's
in Scarborough.
She's in Scarborough, yes.
Oh, them two lasses.
What are you about, you?
Hello.
What do you mean? Oh, them two lasses.
Oh, stuck there.
I've never seen them before in my life.
Yeah, you tell us
what. I'm serious.
Is that got film in it?
Yeah, it's recording.
Are you recording it?
Yeah.
Who's it for? Is it Lincoln?
It's not, I'm just like all brothers have got round to it because it's my mum's anniversary.
Is it?
Is it?
Oh, I didn't even know. So,
I didn't know.
Well, I think it was 2 weeks ago, but none of us could make the date, you know what I mean? So, yeah, that's been now, you know.
No.
Something like that.
We've seen your kid in a few weeks,
have you?
Where?
No,
I can't remember which pub it was, but we've seen him.
I can't remember which pub. Were you there as well?
No, it was
me.
No.
No,
not me.
Don't you remember me filming
it? No. Good night, everybody.
Night, Anthony.
I'm just catching the little one there, you know, right? So.
Jump out, look.
What's that?
Bye!
Good times, man. Good times are here.
Oh, best of it will be lit, though.
Don't worry, because the mayor is about to light the bonfire. Pronounce this fucking fire lit.
So them two fucking pieces of orange juice, bro.
I know, is that that?
I know you know that, what's her name? That
fun thing.
Yeah, what's her name?
This is the bro, smoking a Joe. Tell him, bro.
Smoking a Joe.
Yo,
hang on a minute.
Nick. Fucking, you don't know about that much. I tell you, we were stuck in there an hour.
Anthony?
He did us about three joints.
What's that in your hand?
We're hanging on doors trying to get them, we're all going. Just me and them against the doorway.
Is that Queen's Arms
you're on about? Queen's Arms up Paddock Road. It's changed now, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Not Queen's Arms. It's all been done now.
You mean Wicked Men's Club?
Yeah.
Yes. You can only have three solids before I put them down. You have a camera shot.
It used to be about three different rooms, didn't it? Now it's just all one room.
Well,
it's a
camera shot.
Everybody
in?
Why?
The animal
week.
It's a family gathering.
We don't know.
We're all kissing each other in here.
What on, we go,
look. Is that French for excuse?
Yeah, they're trying to bring it in here. Get the fuck out of the way.
Is that a lot of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lenz is thinking about that one. Fuck you now.
Ladies come all round.
Sorry about that. We're out loud,
aren't we? Oh, no!
Stop Lenz if you come back around.
Do you want a nibble? There's a prostitute outside.
I've just got action in there. Oh, is that for me? Is it going, lad?
Is that for me?
What?
Shall I have one back on?
No, it's not there, but I have one.
What did you get, man? What, man? I've got you there. You can have a turn of that if you want.
Where's that thingy?
Hello, where's that? Can you snap out of it?
Come on, man.
Go on.
Yes,
hey, man. Hey, man.
I can just pass my
man. Hey, man.
David.
Hey,
can you also take it?
Your shoulder, isn't it? What's doing it?
Yeah, it's definitely my shoulder, is that?
It's fucking.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
What's this country?
Get that woman here! In this house,
I love you too.
When you're recording, move it slowly, because the eye takes in more than what the camera can, so you've got to move it slowly when you're doing it sweet.
I've been in the races last Saturday night, my mum was in the middle of flogging me. Come on, let's hear some noise! My mum like that, you know, my head on.
And my dad went back down going,
like Michael Jackson, yeah.
With one white glove on?
Yeah, white glove.
Hey, and crotch piece.
Operation on his nose, made it black.
That's all we could afford on it.
They had an operation on nose to make it black.
I don't know any chat.
We had one like him, right? I mean,
he's not touching you.
And when you think on tips of your strength, it's so good, right? In England, so in England, we're on course, we're on that point, just, you know, the crystal wickets. When Shane won, right, we're getting hammered. And then after that, I can remember it, they just started doing the magic, and it just, you know, it started reproducing the stuff, and it was unbelievable. I can go over it. My dad says, I've been watching cricket, and I used to go to cricket matches. He says, I've been going to cricket matches, right? He says, I've been watching cricket matches, right? And he says, I've seen him like it. I've seen it play, only on television, but we have seen it.
Set
the vodka, man.
Vodka's gone down a lot though.
A couple of more Vogue shots.
Hellfire was on pause.
No. Can I do a list?
I'm joking.
So what are you coming for? I wonder where you were.
A bit of blood, so
don't worry about me. You're going there, go filming.
I'm in. Little fingers. I can get a big, big face in there. Just in the line, right? 14-year-old. What a carry-on in there. Yeah, what's going on? There's smoking drugs in there.
I don't know. I think it's getting real heavy, man.
I want some drugs. What a fucking local Bobby, is
it? I thought it was in peanuts.
I'm not fucking better there, get that time there. There it is. You know, it's the Castaway lookalike. Oh, it is Castaway, oh gosh.
See, yeah. Castaway.
No, the bottom of the jar didn't say that. The bottom of the jar didn't say that though, does it?
I know, because I've peeled it off.
Clever girl.
It's died out. It's alright.
You got a smoke out then? Not on it, though, is it? It's alright. You remind me of a laugh right called Angela Lambert.
Do I?
Spit image, some of them. Spit and roll. Get away with it.
Check out.
Is that saving?
Server! Come here! Sit down!
That's it. Do it now. Do it now when he says it's stuck up.
Yeah, I'm good.
Stay there, Server. Hey, there goes the mic. It's like both sides of the phone. Yeah, I'm looking inside.
Come down!
You know what your mate is?
What are you doing?
Seba! Seba!
Get down!
Come in!
Down!
Listen. Are you doing something mad for a while? Yeah. Are you kidding me, Bob? Hey? Are you kidding me, Bob?
What
was that? I don't know. Still want to get it, like.
Oh well, I got a good foot piss. I just take him on the train and what I say right then. So move.
Fuck yeah.
We see you, Jimmy, in England!
And the
Spain
with
me, I'm sure. Dresses up in English high heel shoes. He's a lot of Japanese, okay?
Yes, I will announce.
There you go, that's my brother.
Spot of them rather padded cheeks there.
Good job battery slatting out until he's picked to notice. He's got plans, haven't
he? No,
no, he hasn't.
No battery, innit?
Siri he calls me. Is there a batter in it?
Oh, stop hitting me out, mate, don't you?
By the way,
Len sucked onto pathetic muscles, you know what I mean? Fucking well, so.
What? Felt fucking spastic and am.
Did you wave to Toby?
I feel it nodding in agreement.
Holy shit. Oh, I didn't even know that.
Put my nose up with my umbers.
No, but they're still. Go up.
Hello, baby.
Hello.
How are you, Jeremy?
How many eggs is it this week?
Nothing. Better after the and Anthony says, how many eggs is it this week? So she went, depends how often I laugh.
Right? He has no time for everybody's names.
It's half past nine and it's so weak. You piss off at Noel Johnson and go over to Channel 4. What's on? Supermarket Sweep! Hey, my name's Teddy Christian, but we're not shit.
He was on the road last night, did you see him?
Listen, hey.
Kevin, if you want to fly the kite, you go for it.
It's time for everybody's name.
It's half past nine and it's time for Supermarket Sweep! It is good scholar, I took a bump. Hey, hang on a minute. I think it's time to get your own kids on. Merry Christmas. Come on, we didn't get them both.
One foot cameraman.
That's it, that's it. It's time to get you all for Christmas.
Remember,
so.
Back at the other end of the house.
Merry Christmas.
Bravo.
It's a holy shit.
Fucking hell.
Oh, man, Rolling Stones. Oh.
Get in.
Yeah, that damn.
Get in.
It looks like a Power Ranger.
Get in.
Now we've got it.
John.
When you're moving it around, yeah, when you put it down, don't forget to press pause.
See where your thumb is?
Yeah, you didn't fucking tell me that, did you? Man going around with it on pause. And the wife has spoken, so jump.
Yeah, so fucking move your ass, boy.
Jump. I told me we're going down. We're getting heavy. Yeah.
upstairs now, Mayor.
You're still an ugly bastard with the monorail.
I can't help that, I can't help it.
You better be nice to you.
Hey, young one. Hey, yo, quick nose.
Hey, Matt. What's happening? Yeah, I nearly fell over there.
Wait up.
Get a glass and I'll get you.
Don't tell it that.
It's actually taking it from helicopter, actually.
What's that there? Oh, it's fucking bin, isn't it? I wonder what the fuck it...
Where are you going, you stupid fell cow?
You're gonna dive on me.
There you go. Oh. Turn you down.
Come on.
Again.
Come on, act the part.
I'm not surprised you are ugly.
Do you blame him? Hey,
hey. Philip, shut the door.
Philip, shut the door.
Talk to me, son.
Got
you, man.
Fred!
Anthony! Yeah, he's over there. There you go.
That wig's worked into the right.
That wig?
Holy
cheeky bastard! My fucking camera!
I'm only joking.
You're a good lad, really.
That'd be alright, honest. I'm just getting it on the legend of stuff.
Stupid, incredible punk.
Let's go to the Red Man
video.
My dad's only jealous. Goodnight, Blam Blam. Goodnight, Blam Blam.
Oh, bloody heck.
Bad, bad.
He lives in Scarborough.
Thing, not as well. I don't live on there.
Just move here a minute, will you?
Next door.
Hey, what's happening here? Looking at what battery have you got on?
Hey! What bigger? It's definitely the tip.
Looking serious. Shut up, son. It's your next wedding invitation. Ah, David and John.
Spicy also.
Get married to him, are they?
Oh my god, my David and John.
Hello!
Yeah, it's been great. Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. I didn't think I would when I first came in. I thought, oh shit, I don't know.
Wow,
Meanwhile, back at the ranch.
What music do you like, Joe?
I'm trying to video dog behind
you. No, I
don't
want to do it all.
You want to go down to my house and get it?
Yeah,
but it's everywhere.
Not getting it.
Jane and Peter.
Oh, Jimmy's there.
Not carrying box.
3 minutes past midnight on the 4th, 12th, 1994.
We heard that before.
And there you go.
Is it bigger?
Yeah, we're on it.
No, 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 no.
Is that a big one?
What?
Neither.
What? Oh, no, look, certainly.
No, yeah.
I couldn't carry it.
Stop talking crap.
It would.
Just saw you.
Crap!
It's only small
radio!
Hang on, we're all about the radio thing now!
Yeah!
I said bleed the radio!
I couldn't carry it!
Across the
I couldn't carry it! It's alright. His bones! And some more, and like that!
Well, it's good stuff!
Hang on!
Sorry, I'm trying to get some frontal shots in! That's me, no, this is possible!
She will do unless it's recorded.
We've been doing it.
Ah, yes.
No, Keep calm. Say, Kev.
That's my mind.
There you go. Catch it. Come on. Back it. Spread it.
I'm just holding it. I've not been in it.
Come on, man. Fucking hell.
Very steady.
I've called the busiest.
It's always near his thing.
Where's my fat belly?
Every time somebody moves someone like this does, it makes a mess of it. Makes a mess of it.
Right, that's a right way to do that.
This week, now all of us grew up together, man. We're back with the greats, man. You know what I'm saying? Come on, it's my beautiful Brooklyn shout out. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get the special. That clan, clan means family. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna say, you know, brothers, guys, I realize I gotta get together with your family.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Yeah, it's got a lead. There's two sockets at the front there.
We need lead for it, we haven't got lead.
This is aerial lead.
I tell you what. Tell me. Tell me.
Wonderland.
Let's just dodge yourself down yonder.
Wonderland.
So we're down two at the front there for the audio. And it becomes on scene.
Should be 40 that. Turn it up.
I thought you were going to make it come from the TV. You must have some... What's your name?
No, not this.
Applies to Apple, right?
You might like this one, Les. See, not a lot, but you might do. Listen, you'll certainly recognise the voice on this fella.
And he said, odd thing is that I'm
kind of smile.
Listen to this. Oh, we on Caddy's camera. Are you doing it? You're not even fucking... Well, look at the fucking...
No, what's going on here?
Well...
Just filming, smile.
You want it on? It smells like Lulu, that does. Who's wearing Lulu?
I'm not wearing Lulu.
Are you?
I am, I don't know. You can come and smell if you want, Anthony.
So I can sleep from here, baby.
No!
Mind you, we're on the angle.
Spot me shot.
What is it?
You? Jim, I am.
But I'm not the only one. Zooms in on the table.
Look at this.
Invisible screen.
Oh, John, I don't know this. Bloody
better than it. Look around here.
Look, there you
it's a good shop there, isn't it? Offered.
Anthony's a fish. He looks like a kipper.
No, well, when it's first night for ages, when it's first night for ages, you enjoy it. You know?
I'm sorry that. We mean you cry when we meet someone when you suck some of it.
At Ellen Road.
Brian Dean stuck the winner in.
We hope you're all so happy.
Cause we are.
Especially at Old Trafford.
Yo ho ho.
We hate you scum. We hate you scum. We hate you scum. We hate you scum. Alex Ferguson drunk now. Alex Ferguson drunk. We hope that the old bomb Old Trafford
that can drop dead.
Yeah,
you're going to be out of your European Cup next week.
Oh, yes! Well,
yes.
All right, Philip, don't get carried away.
When they play Barcelona, 4-0.
And then go stuck by Gothenburg,
4-0.
Stand by me. Certainly is.
He's like something.
No, man.
Morning, 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 morning,
bad, isn't it? Wicked, isn't it?
Hey, have you been in Brookside or what?
Sorry. You've got Gary going.
Yeah.
Don't forget.
Anthony, are you filming?
No. Oh, yeah. What's it about, Dear.
What the hell, have you come back home or what?
Big your things.
Sad.
What? Well, it looks like.
Because it's full of empties.
Looks well jolly to me.
Has the canis special
one? No. Does it some more? They're pretty, isn't
it?
I like that. That's a bit. It's up a bit. No.
Sex in the toilet.
Semi erection.
Sex in the toilet. You jammy beggars.
I'm a walking and
I'm
Go on, David. Yeah. You go for it.
Dad.
We'll have paramedics standing by.
Dad.
Trousers, I can't see him.
He's over there somewhere.
No, I can't see him.
Breathe in, David. Let him get at least 3 miles closer.
Can't see him for four people. It's unbelievable.
Well, you spastic.
Just keep it down.
Leave it alone.
That's what y'all have
to
do.
You're so
happy. One of us going to marry. Don't forget, you're giving him away. Is that the one yet? Sorry.
Sorry. I haven't told him yet.
Oh, he knows. He knows.
You are?
Sorry, dear.
No, it's alright.
Now, David's blushing. He's got his trousers pulled up.
He's bad at
this. I don't know about
you. What you mean on Baba and give me a
David, you got rosy cheeks. I can see him from your trousers.
You haven't seen him. Leave him alone. No, I've really enjoyed tonight, ladies and gents. On the merry-go-round.
What were you saying, Dad?
Yeah, David.
Yeah.
Got her, David.
Yeah. It's like you're getting into the puzzle. With that pot belly, you've got, yeah.
Family. Hey! Give me a hand, man.
Go on, David.
Go on, tell him, man.
Tell me, ma'am. David.
Tell him what?
David,
what?
Tell me, ma'am, that she's picking on you.
Oh, go on, man.
And you're going to go home now with your teddy bear, aren't you? Sucking your thumb.
No, sucking his blanket end like he normally does.
Come on, Lionel.
Come on.
Yes! We brought a 24-pack.
Where's my vest?
Where's my vest?
Hang on.
You haven't got
one,
is it?
I haven't got one.
I'm going to train the bird till I'm not bloody side of ill.
Music needs putting back on, DJ.
Shucks.
DJ!
Where's the bass?
I'm on the air.
I'm cameraman. Sorry.
Ruined.
Are you... Well then, go down halfway down the road.
Well, and excuse me, just move your jaw to one side. Thank you very much.
May I ask?
Yeah, you
do. Tongue and tonsils.
I tell you, Sarah, it's in the wrong bloody job.
Oh, in the wrong
job.
Oh, no.
Now.
Oh, yeah.
It's going now.
Right.
Into the top of me, good.
Right. Right, there's a tackle.
Tackle,
got some, where's the tackle? Show me a tackle. That's this still. Yeah.
Come on, sir,
let's have our attack.
What's
got skins.
Where are they going?
You got a
cigar? I've got a fucking blister on my balls.
Can you smoke them?
My what?
Well, yeah. Oh, this is it. I'll give you a big fucking number.
Well, give us one more. Oh, yes. You're going to sort us out with a couple?
That's good, then.
I'm just singing.
So, come on, man.
I'm not fucking skinny.
Right, someone wants to go to the toilet.
She'll stand there and watch
it. He looks good for
that. No. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Should
have. Right.
Give it to
him. Oh, Paul, look at this.
Oh, that's sick. Oh, man, we've got to go and get some cookies.
I've got some cigarettes.
How are you going?
Well, you got a fucking chunk now.
Still there.
Come here, come on. Can't bag that shit on me. Feast your eyes on this, baby. Feel like family alone, is it? Okay, I'll be watching this in about 5 years' time, but fucking bastard. Give me my probably shit soon for that.
What's in here? Yeah. Hey.
Give up. What
are you doing? We just going fucking garden yet. Garden, will ya? Come on, darling.
Okay, madam.